It's by the Hashmi boys, I'm sure that's to hold your noise and listen to poor Paddy's narration. For I was by hunger pressed and in poverty distressed, and I took a thought I'd leave the Irish nation. So here's you boys, do take my advice. To America I'll have yous not be coming. For there's nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Erin. I sold me horse and plough, me little pigs and cow, and me little farm of land, and I parted. And me sweetheart Biddy McGee, I'm sure I'll never see, for I left her there that morning broken-hearted. So here's you boys, do take my advice. To America I'll have yous not be coming. For there's nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Erin. Myself and 100 more to America sailed o'er. Our fortune to be making we was thinking. But when we landed in Yankee land, they shoved a gun into our hands, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln. So here's you boys, do take my advice. To America I'll have yous not be coming. For there's nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Erin. General Maher to us said, if you get shot or lose your head, every murdered soul of you will get a pension. Well, in the war I lost me leg, all of now is a wooden peg. I tell you, 'tis the truth to you I'll mention. So here's you boys, do take my advice. To America I'll have yous not be coming. For there's nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Erin. Now I think myself in luck to be fed upon Indian buck in old Ireland, the country I delight in. And with the devil I do say, curse America, for I'm sure I've had enough of their hard fighting. So here's you boys, do take my advice. To America I'll have yous not be coming. For there's nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Erin.